I can feel it. A dark presence in my domain. Ah! It's them! The villains who would sow chaos in my perfect paradise! Keep them away from me! I command you! Keep them away!
He would use his own people as shields.
This area is older than Gate Town. There are bound to be far more civilians under Balthra's control. But they do not act of their own free will, and we must not harm them.
As if we ever would. Press on with Alphano. We'll hold off the civilians and join you as soon as we can.
Funny bones.
you.
You'll find my master in his chamber. But only should you kill me this day, and you will not. They think me under his spell, but I uphold Lord Vorthry's ideals of my own volition. Man is an inherently flawed creature. In his vain pursuit of righteousness, he but sows the seeds of future conflict. Thus have I chosen to place my hopes upon he who has transcended men, upon he who is unbound by the vagaries of conscience. But enough talk. I am a soldier, and you are my enemy. Come! Let us settle this once and for all!
Lord Vorthry! Your reign of tyranny is at an end! For too long you have preyed upon the desperation of the poor. Now you will answer for the suffering you have caused! And if you harbor even a shred of remorse, I beseech you to use your powers to redress the balance for the future of all in Norvrant.
No, it can't be. This is wrong. It's wrong! The Warden, it's not just a Sin Eater. It's a man!
Remorse? For the future of all? What nonsense is this? There is no justice but mine. No future but mine. No will but mine. It is preordained. I was born to deliver this wretched world. Me? Unseated? No. It's impossible. Inconceivable. Absurd. I am a great and wise king. Greatest and wisest. I reign from on high. I will not be brought low by maggots like you! Oh, yes. Of course. I can begin again. Rebuild my paradise. Once I finish my dinner.
Oh, gods. No. Stop him! Thancred, stop him!
Where did he go? Wait! That is Mount Gulg, the highest peak in Calusia. It lies on the other side of a sheer cliff, and much as I wish it were otherwise, it is beyond our reach for now. But even if it weren't, there are people here who need our help.
Oh, Alphino.
Please, even if it's only to tend to their wounds. Thank you.
I don't know if it will work, but if Vorthry's hold over the people is rooted in light, I might be able to reverse its effects. Will you let me try?
Of course. We'd be grateful for any help you can provide.
Well then, if it's decided, let's all get to work.
Thank you.
You're going to be all right.
I think that's the last of them.
We've done all we can for the wounded. As for the rest...
Aren't you Alfano? The painter boy? What in the world is going on? Did something happen to us?
Let me handle this. Citizens of Yulmor, what I'm about to tell you will come as a shock. Indeed, you may be loath to believe it, but if you trust the evidence of your senses, it is my hope that you will listen and accept the truth, unpalatable though it may be. Vorthri is a sin eater. Everything he offered, everything he promised, was a lie.
They're not taking it well, and who could blame them?
Are you saying we were Vorthri's puppets all this time?
When you attacked us, you were not yourselves. That much is true. But your conduct prior to that moment was your own. Vorthri's unnatural charisma does not absolve you of all responsibility. Of your own free will, you came to this city and gave yourselves over to its pleasures. And in the course of this, if you mistreated those less fortunate than you, then that too was of your own free will. It is not for me to judge you, but for your victims, for history, for your conscience. You have dreamed a twisted dream, but now you are awake. You may yet share this world of ours. Join with us and each other, that we might begin anew. We've lost so many already. We dare not lose any more. Said my piece. My thanks for giving me the chance. There is nothing more to be done here. Let us go after Vorthri.
Is there anything we can do to help? You risked your lives to bring this to our senses, and I for one hope to repay that debt. Begin anew, as you said.
Vorthri has fled to Mount Gulg, and we mean to pursue him. Do any of you know the way?
The only way to Mount Gulg is over the Bright Cliff. Have you an airship?
We will contemplate flight only as a last resort. Were we to come under attack whilst airborne, we would have little hope of defending ourselves. If at all possible, we would prefer to travel by land. Is there a way?
The ladder is the only way up and down the cliff, but it hasn't moved in a long time. In the old days, it was operated by the mining folk who lived at the top. After the flood, it saw less and less use, and when Lord Vorthry took control, it was abandoned altogether.
So we somehow need to get the ladder working again.
It moves by means of a talos, if that's any help. But good luck repairing that.
Talos? Did someone say talos? You know all about them, don't you, dearest? If anyone can get this lift moving, it's you.
Well, perhaps. But see here.
Oh, yes. If you want the golem restored, you may leave it to my husband. For he happens to be the heir to Daedalus Stoneworks, foremost makers of Talos, whose contracts include the renowned mining venture of Armoreng.
It's... well, it's been years and years since I had anything to do with it. I can't just pick up a hammer and set to work.
You can't?
No, that's not what I... It's just... All right. I will take a look at the Talos. But beyond that, I make no promises. Those with strong backs, come with me. I'll need help dragging the damn thing out of the storehouse.
Well done, brother.
Come, my friend. We have work to do.